Mozart. An interesting aspect of this piece to listen for is the use of long legato phrasing.
Thank you.